If you are suffering with fear and sadness, something is wrong in either your relationship with Allah or how you have treated the fellow creatures of Allah.